November 9, 2019, the day when India and Pakistan scripted new page in their history, day when Indian Sikh community's long-lasting dream of visiting Kartarpur Sahib in Pakistan came true. In the year 2019, Pakistan and India officially inaugurated the holy Sikh shrine for pilgrimage in separate events. Today, both countries are celebrating the first anniversary of the event. Kartarpur is a town located in Narowal district of Pakistan's Punjab. It is believed that Guru Nanak Dev Ji, the first guru of Sikhism, founded the Kartarpur town by Ravi River in 1515. Gurudwara Kartarpur Sahib was built where Guru Nanak Dev Ji is said to have breathed his last in the 16th century. It is the second holiest site for Sikhs after Gurudwara Janamasthan, the birthplace of Guru Nanak, located in Nankana Sahib, Pakistan. Guru Nanak Ji gave the three principles of Kirat Karo, Naam Japo, Van Chakho at Kartarpur. Gurudwara Kartarpur Sahib is not just a holy shrine, but it is also a symbol of devotion and faith of millions of Sikhs living across both sides of the border. The corridor links Dera Baba Nanak Shrine in Punjab's Gurdaspur district in India to Gurudwara Darbar Sahib in Pakistan's Kartarpur. The stretch is around 4 km long. In 1947, during partition, Kartarpur became a part of Pakistan. Several efforts of taking back Kartarpur back into the Indian side after partition failed. In 1999, Kartarpur Corridor was first proposed by then Indian Prime Minister Atal Bihari Vajpayee. Sadae Sarhad proposed the corridor. In the year 2000, Pakistan agreed visa-free entry to Sikh pilgrims from India to visit the shrine. The neighboring country agreed by constructing a bridge in Pakistan from the Indian side of border. For years, Indian Sikhs gathered on bluffs for darshan from the Indian side. During 2005 and 2006, Prime Minister Manmohan Singh raised the proposal with then Pakistan PM, but Islamabad failed to take the talks forward. Kartarpur Corridor was thrown open ahead of 550th birth anniversary of Guru Nanak Dev Ji in 2019. However, ever since the talks of Kartarpur Corridor were initiated, it has been surrounded by a number of controversies. In a U-turn to the MOU signed with India, Pakistan said it will charge $20 felicitation fees from each pilgrim using the Kartarpur Corridor. Even before the corridor was officially inaugurated, an official song was released by Pakistani government. The song got embroiled in a dispute immediately after its release. The video showed Khalistan terrorists Jarnail Singh Bhindarwala, Major Shahbek Singh and Amreek Singh Khalsa demanding a separate Khalistan. However, they were gunned down by the Indian Army during Operation Blue Star. Yet again, ahead of opening ceremony, Pakistan exhibited Indian bomb from 1971 war at Kartarpur Gurdwara site. And most recently, the Kartarpur Sahib corridor has made headlines just before its first anniversary. India suspended the pilgrimage to the sacred place in March due to COVID-19 pandemic. However, Pakistan reopened its site to the corridor in the first week of October.